Man killed in a shootout with Dallas police officers on Saturday has been identified. They say 30-year-old DeJohn Watkins fired at officers on Cranfield Drive near Great Trinity Forest Way. Initially, DPD responded to a shooting call at a nearby apartment complex, but about 20 minutes later, they got a tip that Watkins was hiding behind a dumpster. DPD says that when officers arrived, he started shooting.